We have f of x is equal to e to the 5x, and we want to take the derivative of this exponential function. And it's quite easy, actually. So we'll say f prime of x is equal to, now what you're going to do is up here in the exponent, you're going to take the derivative of the exponent. So the derivative of 5x is just 5. And then we're going to rewrite the whole thing. E to the 5x. It's just that simple.